cool.
Pretty informally.
But now you can find her singing with the Prairie Fire Lady Choir, which is super awesome. If you haven't seen them, check them out. Please give a warm House of Mercy with a warm House of Mercy welcome to Sarah Haynes.
Thank you. Yes, I was 5. I was in a musical in kindergarten, Peter Rabbit musical. That's what kicked all this off. I'm going to sing 2 songs, one by myself, and then Jonathan's going to come up and join me on the second one. This first one is a Richard Thompson number. Maybe you'll recognize it. It's one of my favorite. I'm not the guitar virtuoso that Richard Thompson is. I keep it pretty simple, but... cold. I apologize if I get a little scratchy.
Thank you.
song, I like, every time I sing it, I kind of visualize, sorry, I visualize that woman, and she just strikes me as so tender and sad. The next song is called Wiper. I don't know who does this. Do you?
Yeah, David LaFlamme, It's a Beautiful Day.
I just discovered it. It's such a pretty song. And I said, so we just decided to try to work it up and do it tonight. So, debut performance. Jonathan for joining tonight. I'm the guest, and he's my partner.